22. It took 22 parries and riposts to kill Havel. It was great fun. In my experience, this is the fastest way to beat the Taurus Demon. That's about the fastest way I know to beat the Taurus Demon. I also know that you can cheese him off the edge here. Just letting you know, this is my first time ever doing this fight. I love you. No!